We know Kirsten's last day here at Channel 8 is tomorrow, and our friends at Wheel of Fortune had a special message.
Well, the category is showbiz.
What do you think?
Yeah.
Wheel.
Oh, my goodness.
Wow.
That's right. We'll miss you, Kirsten.
On behalf of all of us here at Wheel of Fortune, congratulations on a wonderful 20-year career and for bringing the morning news and entertainment to Las Vegas viewers for the past 6 years.
Wow. Thank you, God.
Does she get to spin the wheel?
I was going
to
say, you're free spin.
Just don't land on bankrupt, okay?
Yeah, that wouldn't work.
Wow.
You get to go to the bonus round.
That's awesome, Kirsten.
That is really, really
People
cool.
love you.
That is really, really cool. Well, this was before your time on the mornings, John, and your time, Nate, but Sherry and I had a chance to go out and hang with them.
Yeah.
Sherry interviewed Vanna, talked about their 6,000 different dresses, that she comes to town and likes to gamble.
It was very
a lot of fun. Yes.
It was a good time. They're really good people.
Oh, they sure are. Pat started out as a weatherman on television.
She sure did. And then, we brought in a lot of the Las Vegas and Southern Nevada community and got
to
play Wheel of Fortune, and they looked for contestants.
Yeah, that was fun.
It was great time. Yeah.
So they remembered you?
I guess so. How special.
Yeah.
Thanks,
guys. What about game show host? You can do that after this. What do you reckon?
Maybe my agent's working on it. Who knows?